Stupendous savings, colossal trades. Sounds like quite a deal, doesn't it? Well, you can bet it is. The big deal you can count on when you talk turkey with any one of the salesmen at Arrington Motors on the Alexandria Pike. They're out to make this the biggest month in their history, and they still have a lot of cars to move to do it. That's why you can make such wonderful savings on any car you choose at Arrington Motors, and that's why they'll offer you such a tremendous trade. Profit isn't the motive this month, it's sales and more sales. Plenty of late models, excellent values in slightly older cars too, and even a few jalopies. You'll find them all at Arrington Motors. Everyone priced at rock bottom. You just can't afford to miss this opportunity, so drive on down to the big lot at Arrington Motors located at 300 Alexandria Pike for the really big deal of a lifetime on a new or used car.
Cheerful, get an earful of that beat.
You can get your tearful earful. Radio wears a treat.
Hear the news that's new and useful. Get an earful every day.
From the town and across the nation, the Radio Weir way.
Listen to the weather, it's the best ever. The sun shines every day.
Hear sports reviews, top records too.
They're played the hi-fi way. Hear the music, bright and cheerful. Get an earful every day.
Get the best in radio listening, the 1570 way.
The bright sound of today.
This week's Safeway presents their famous brand sale. Morton's Frozen Dinners, 3 for $1. Del Monte Pineapple Grapefruit Drink, 3 cans for $0.95. Fresh boneless brisket is at your Safeway store. The first cut, 79 cents a pound. Or smoked pork chop, center cut, 69 cents a pound. So stock up and save this week during Safeway's famous brand sale. Shop Safeway in the Northern Virginia Shopping Center. Shop Safeway on Main Street in Warrenton.
Food is first at Safeway. Keep on top of the weather with 1574.
The weatherman says cloudy with rain or drizzle and some fog this afternoon and tonight. A high in the 50s this afternoon. Colder tonight, a low in the upper 30s. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy and colder with some drizzle in the morning, a high in the 40s.
Team, team.
That's Gerald McBoingboing. Now on the scene to make the sounds. The tell of new team.
Just on the light side of lemon and lime. Team, team.
You're listening to Radio 157 Alvo.
I'm Ed Mason of Investors Loan Corporation. I'm a real soft touch for a loan. Just can't say no. Who says so? Thousands of satisfied borrowers, that's who. They call me at 347-3581. Need money, they say. An old soft touch gives it to them. Come up to Investors Loan if you need money. You might as well cash in on me, too. Everybody else does. Call 347-3581, Investors Loan, and touch me for a loan. I'm real soft.
Great heavens, Myrtle. I forgot to tell Uncle Matt to bring his camera. We haven't anyone to take pictures of the wedding.
Oh, gee, Mom, I only get married once. Why can't I have a professional photographer?
But, honey, think of the added expense.
Golly, Mom, I don't think so. I want someone who can do quality work.
But Uncle Matt
is... Don't be silly, Mom. Call Davis Studio in the Northern Virginia Shopping Center and let's get a free estimate.
I guess you're right, hon. Davis Studio does quality work. I'll give them a call right now. What's the number?
347-2942.
This is WEER 1570 in wonderful Warrenton,
USA!
Thurman's Radio and TV Service, located at 301 Main Street in Warrenton, hopes you're enjoying today's 38th annual Gold Cup races. And speaking of enjoyment, are you satisfied with the performance of your present radio and TV set? If not, bring it into Thurman's Radio and TV Service soon. Have your set diagnosed. Thurman's trained technicians will have your radio or TV operating perfectly in no time at all. And you'll also find Thurman's Radio and TV Service tops in hi-fi repairs. Whether your set needs a complete overhaul or just a small tube, you'll get complete friendly service at Thurman's at the lowest prices. If your automobile's receiver is not operating properly, drive to Thurman's at 301 Main Street in Warrenton. There are many ways for your car's radio to fail, and only Thurman's has the equipment and skilled technicians to find the troubles and repair them quickly and efficiently. So for all your electronic requirements, visit Thurman's Radio and TV Service, located at 301 Main Street in Warrenton. Remember, Thurman's will be open till 9 p.m. on Saturday. For service, call 347-3726. Let Thurman put you on the road to good listening and viewing. Call 347-3726.
Every little tweeter knows the spot. 1-5-7, oh, oh.
Hungry, tired, or sleepy, let the Warrenton Motor Lodge be your host. The Warrenton Motor Lodge is a delightful little inn located 1 mile north of Warrenton on routes 15, 29, and 211. The bedrooms are spacious with large picture windows overlooking the Blue Ridge Mountains. Enjoy a leisurely dinner in the attractive dining room at the Warrenton Motor Lodge or a quick meal at the snack bar. The food is well prepared by women cooks with your choice of seafood, steaks, and salads. Also, the Warrenton Motor Lodge is the only place in the area serving delicious chicken in the rough. Enjoy it at the Warrenton Motor Lodge or packed in family packs to go. So remember, the next time you're hungry, tired, or sleepy, let the Warrenton Motor Lodge be your host. They're located on routes 15, 29, and 211, 1 mile north of Warrenton.
The most frequently frequented frequency, 1570.
From our doggone department, we have a found hound, amazingly enough. A female collie has been found. The dog's tag number is 389-803. The phone number to call, 347-1388 or 347-4490. Let's go up to Broadway. It's from Guys and Dolls, and it's called...
Well, sit down, baby.
Of Associated Press in the WEER newsroom. Here's the top news story of this hour.
A communist attack on a cafe in a South Vietnamese town has killed a Vietnamese girl and wounded 15 Vietnamese and 4 Americans.
That's the top news story of this hour. Hear the details of this and other stories on our next regularly scheduled newscast.
That's Steve Allen there, one called Leave It to Me. And you're listening to WEER Radio, where there's always something happening. This is Steve King with you all the way to 445.
Radio, your constant companion. Radio, your family friend.
This is WEER Radio, where we say...
Hello, music. Hello, swing.
For news live at 55, radio news, first, fast, and factual.
It's
It's 44 degrees. This is Steve King, and I have news for you presented as a public service by the National Guard. President Johnson has had a small growth removed from his right hand in an operation at the White House. New Secretary George Reedy terms it a very minor thing and says there is no suspicion of malignancy. He said it was a thickening of the skin caused by overexposure to the sun. The operation, performed with a local anesthetic, came just before the president left for Georgetown University for a speech. In his address at the university, Johnson said again, the United States is ready to talk about its proposal for a multilateral nuclear force for NATO. There is disagreement within the alliance over the proposal. Johnson said the United States wants to talk about how to handle nuclear weapons, not to dictate any method. WEER's weekday weather word calls for rain with a high around 50 degrees today, rain with a low in the 40s tonight. Friday, rainy and mild. Saturday's outlook is uncertain. Right now, the winds outside WEER are calm. The WEER temperature reading stands at 44 degrees. And that's the 12:55 edition of WEER News and Weather, brought to you as a public service by the National Guard. The next news at any moment, the next scheduled news at 1:55. This is Steve King reporting for WEER Radio News.
Friends, that'll about wrap us up for today from 1570 Radio. Hope to see you around the old funny farm here tomorrow. We'll have the blue ladders, that matter. Don't you dare forget, we start them, others join them. This is Don Guthrie, signing off for Dick Clark. Good night.
For excitement in radio listening, new color, new heights, and new sound. Dial the station of shows, tune your radio to a whole new world of sound. Every day, for good radio listening, you'll find this the right spot for you. Everywhere that you go, use your radio. It's a whole new world of sound. Great music, top entertainment, fine talent and programs too. Late news and special features, we've got the greatest happy sounds for you. So stay tuned for good, listen to the station with new sound for you. And wherever you go, tune your radio to the station. It's on.